The line of motorcycles in Whitman Wednesday night stretched as far as the eye could see. Clubs came from across New England, riding and raising money for seven strangers. Family just the same.
When one falls, we all fall. And that's why we want to show strong, strong support for this whole group here and their families, because they really, really need it. And we're just blown away how this happened, and we can't understand why. Why did it happen?
The Jarheads and this biking community are especially leaning on each other as painful details emerge, pointing to how the tragedy in New Hampshire should have been prevented. This new body camera video shows Volodymyr Zhukovskyy's February drug arrest in Texas, months before he was charged with the negligent homicide of those seven bikers.
You do not want to be where we are today. We don't. I promise you. Fix it. Don't run from it. Fix it. That's all.
The surviving riders of that crash say the abrupt resignation of Massachusetts RMV head isn't enough. The system failed to protect them. Last month, Zhukovskyy was arrested in Connecticut for driving under the influence. His refusal of a chemical test should have automatically terminated the 23-year-old's commercial license. Connecticut transportation leaders submitted that information to the national database.
And they sent something back to us saying, based upon the information we received, Connecticut did everything, the process was right, they did everything right.
Zhukovskyy has pleaded not guilty to those seven negligent homicide charges. In the meantime, many of these clubs are planning a large tribute ride to the crash scene in July. In Whitman, Julie McDonald, WBZ News.